ITR Boxing. You heard it here first. Pretty cool videos. And I heard they're also in HD. ITRboxing.com.
Devin Haney, too. There's a lot of interesting stories to be told. So whenever Lomachenko comes back, probably will be till the end of the year. But I can't wait. I can't wait to see how the whole division plays out. Well, what's Teofimo going to do? I mean,
Kombosis. Just so many... Like, that's Kombosis, it seems like. He's going to
Yeah, probably Kombosis. Yeah, that's then, one for top. They like Top Rank likes making easy fights that they can make. Not in terms of
challenge. Not in terms of challenge, just easy, easy to put together.
Easy to put together. They like easy fights to put together. That's not a pain in the ass. So, I think Kombosis and someone else at the end of the year. But again, there's so many questions. I think that
Loma versus Shakur. That's the one that's coming.
Yeah, I think I agree. I agree with you on that. They've been talking about that fight for, it feels like since Shakur turned pro, I feel like it's always been kind of implied. And the Top Rank wouldn't have been implying it if they didn't plan on doing it one day. So
we'll see. Like, look, Shakur probably beats Burchell. Like, I think that's like a very, very good chance. I'd say he's like a 98% chance that he beats Burchell.
That's a hot take. 98% chance. Wow.
I mean, Burchelt is very slow. He's got a good work rate, but it's like he's very, very beatable for a guy that's not getting hit very often. Because what does Burchelt do that Joette Gonzalez didn't do?
Burchelt can punch.
Like, Joette can punch too. Joette stops a lot of people.
Burchelt hits harder than Joette Gonzalez.
No yeah, problem. But like, I mean, Joette stops a lot of people. So, I mean, it's like, I guess what I'm saying is like maybe Joette's at a 8 or a 7 and Burchelt's, we'll say 10. If you don't land, you don't land.
Sure.
Shakur's
shutting him out for all 12 rounds and Burchelt landing in the single digits.
He might stop him.
It could stop him too. Yeah, no, those are scenarios that I would say, yeah, that's not insane. I could see that happening, but I can't just say Burchelt. I mean, Burchelt has power that he can turn things around, for sure.
Burchelt, to me, his biggest gift is his conditioning and his work rate. It's not just the power. It's the fact that you have to be in dog shape to fight him. Because if you fatigue at all, he's going to beat your ass. Like, it's like work rate. He's not scared of stuff.
No.
If you notice, he hasn't really been fighting those boxers. Like, he hasn't been fighting those guys that are going to marry that shoulder and turn.
Every title defense he's had since when he beat Vargas, it's been guys that are pretty much come at you types, plot ahead. Not
make him look good.
Yeah, Stevenson would be the most, elusive opponent, the guy that would probably bring a completely different style. So I agree with you on that. I think he's been in with similar type of fighters for the last 3 years.